Here we have a Heloderma exasperatum, also known as the Mexican beaded lizard, one of the subspecies that is out there. If you want to know more, please follow, like, thank you.